WBP Stars, we're going to perform now the second dish here in Portugal in Cascais in the beautiful Inch Beach. This time is a monkfish and we're going to cook it with some, again, some Portuguese influence. We have a cozido sauce, which is just a sauce made from a very typical dish, the cozido portuguesa, made with cabbages, sausages and pork meat. So, it's a summer dish as well, it's in the actual summer menu, probably we'll change it soon again. The garnish for this dish, I'll show with some small micro green beans, runner beans, which is from the same small producer we have outside Lisbon. The monkfish, what we did to it, we did the roasted tomato powder, so we cut it in slices, then we roll it like a sausage and we cook it at low temperature again. So we have this marble effect, some Portuguese black pork ham from the Alentejo region. We have a little ragu with the summer beans, and as is the monkfish, the liver is very tasty. We have the monkfish liver there inside as well, some tomato, and the chips. So all the rest we didn't use in the monkfish fillet, they come out in the ragus. And we have a very funny bean as well, which is the whip bean. It's originated from Asia, but it's the same producer. They got the seeds from Asia, and now they grow it just outside this one, as I told you before. So the puree, with the puree with the runner beans. Some dots. There's a bit of lard as well in the puree, so we started some onions, a bit of lard to give this smokiness flavor to the puree. We have a little herb from the woods, I'm not sure the name in English, but it smells a bit like mint, or planta de beira in Portuguese. I'll let that one for you guys at home figure out the name in English. It's very fresh. Then we try to have this, we just glaze it in some jus, some cozido jus. This big bean, our ragu. With the tomatoes, the cheeks, the liver, some tomato, and then we just put a bit of the remoyage, or the second cooking of our cozido sauce. Some mint as well, some chopped mint here. It's a kind of a very heavy dish. On the side, with this little micro bean salad, we've got the same puree. This bean quickly burnt, almost raw, they're very, very tender. Some crunchiness, some freshness. Sweet at the same time. A bit of this same remoyage jus. I'm sure the same herbs we just lost this time. Here I'll finish with this amazing black pork ham from the Alentejo region. You know, I know it may sound quite strange to use, you know, hams, pork, cozido sauce in a fish dish, but monkfish can take all these very strong flavors. Monkfish here, that very nice marble. It's a beautiful dish. And we finish with the cozido sauce that we just put the other side. I'm just going to pour it here for you, just... very rich, very strong. Portuguese tradition again here with this cozido sauce. And here you go, WBP Stars. This is our second dish we made for you today. Our monkfish with summer beans and black pork from the Alentejo. See you soon for the dessert.